Hello everyone, Jack here from Second Gear, and welcome yourselves back to yet another episode of Uncharted 4. So, after fixing the audio from the previous episode, not the one that's going up before this one, the one that failed for the last one, well, I sounded like Michael Duncan, and it was not fun. It was just, you know, the whole low and slow thing, but it was just, yeah, kind of sucked. And did they hang a woman? Oh dear,
that's
God.
Morbid.
Little bit, yeah. Little bit. Look, okay.
Something here.
Uh-oh. Apologies, it's very short. Addressed to Richard Watt. Want. What is this? Founder Want, I promise you swift retribution as you have taken from me, so I have taken from you. Signed, Founder Baldrich. I'm guessing Want killed his wife, so I'm guessing...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Turning on each other, but why?
Greed.
They're pirates.
Paranoia.
Exactly.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Exactly. But last episode we kind of drive away from the giant ass elevator around some beautiful scenery, and then we found New Devon, and it is humongous. We saw that Rafe and Sam and Nadine was already at the front door, which kind of sucks. But at least we know that Sam's still alive and hasn't been popped in the face. Yet. But, I don't know.
We can climb up there.
We can climb up where?
Yeah, but it's too high. Even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Hell yes. At least your wife's coming up with options, Nathan. Unlike you.
Refreshing.
Refreshing. Not so much. Okay. We can't go around there, obviously. That's way too high. Can we just, like, climb up the face of it? No. Wait, can we just go back indoors? Thank you. How the hell are we meant to get up there? There has to be like a grappling spot then. Ooh. Yep, here we go, here we go. We got ourselves a grapple point. Whoop. Okay, please don't forget the button to rappel. Nathan, thank you. Oh, good God. I always forget that button, how to climb up and abseil down. And this piston is really... Can we just... Okay. Yeah, this piston is really putting in the work.
Hey, here we go.
Alright. So now we grab this, and we drag around here and shove it off. Looks...
Look out below!
Oh, okay. I see what we're going to have to do. We're going to have to pull it. We're going to have to stand on the shoreline where we can stand, and then just grab it and drag it along.
Get a hold of it.
But what end? Okay, obviously, stupid question. It's going to be over here.
Come to Papa.
Don't go back over there. Come on, get over here, you dang box. Okay. And guys, unfortunately, Mirror's Edge is not going to be replacing Ratchet and Clank. I've got another replacement for Ratchet and Clank. But I thought about it. In case Mirror's Edge is one of those really long-ass games, I don't really want it to do a Tomb Raider where it's still on the roster for, like, months. So after Uncharted's finished, which we are coming towards the end of now, because we're on Chapter 18 out of 24. Well, as far as I know, it's 24. Madam, where am I putting this? Just here? Is here the right place? It does not seem like it's the right place. Yep, so we're going to wait till Mirror's Edge, till Uncharted's finished, then we'll be running Mirror's Edge as our daily game, which it looks like it's going to be bloody fantastic. I don't know.
After you.
Kind of looks like it.
Aw, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No.
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
I just busting your chops.
But your
chops are plenty busted already.
I was about to say. You're already pissed off at us. How do we know if you're joking or not, damn it? Okay. Mild inconvenience, but it looks like we're going to be roof running. This is going to be fun. Uh-oh. What is... Oh, God. What am I meant to do here? Well, at least we're still together. We're not split up. That was fun.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew, okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Is it me or is she being relatively short with us?
Let's try cutting through this house.
Like, I know she's angry with us, but
behind you.
We just asked about her well-being, goddammit. How long can she stay mad? Okay, stupid question. She can stay mad for a long-ass time. Especially after lying about all of it. We've lied about a lot.
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
This is true.
You don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery.
Like I said.
Exactly.
I reckon that Avery flooded it. Get rid of the other founders, get rid of the colonists, and then he keeps his lovely, gigantic mansion for himself, all nice and dry and lovely. Flamingo. With a... I want to say koi carp in its mouth? It's not a flamingo, what am I on about? I have no idea what bird that is. Nope, not a clue. Possibly a heron? I don't know. I don't know birds. God damn it. Alright. Where do we need to go? Not there, Nate. I'm looking for notes and stuff. Is it from the gun's way? Are you sure? That is a gigantic teapot. I doubt it is a teapot, but you know. I don't know things like this, goddammit. Okay, how are we doing ammo-wise? We've got 13 pistol rounds and 97. Yeah, we can kill quite a few people with this if needs be. We didn't do too bad on stealthing it in the last encounter.
It's beautiful.
It's a bit mossy, but other than that, yes, yes it is. And we have got another letter here, so apologies already. Is there anything on the back? This is from Christopher Condon. September 9th, 1718. Founder Baldridge. Baldridge, yeah. I received word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you, heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working towards shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but fools. We must put a stop to this conflict. Together, should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign that you have come to your senses. If not, remember, both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. Christopher Condon. Oh, dang. All right, so that's a bit of a double-edged sword there. Join me, we can rule the roost.
Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Or just remember what happened to the others that tried to attack him. Ooh. Broken through fireplace. Oh my god, these curtains are just fabulous. The way it just lights up the room, oh my god. Sorry, I've been watching way too much Daz Black recently. I normally wait for a series of his to build up and then just plow through it. As long as it's not a series that I'm running cause, well, spoilers. No one enjoys spoilers, and especially if it's a game you've never played before, it kind of sucks. Like, that's the worst thing with playing video games, is that you can never play it for the first time again. Which is just
hey,
like,
aww. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Yeah. Elena, I can hear you. But, honey, I can't see you. Where are you? You still in the water? You know what, she's just going to teleport to us anyway. Oh, okay, she's all the way over there. Okay. Alright, is there anything else in here? Or, oh wait, no, this is a different house. Any notes or letters?
Nice water feature.
Yeah, I love the open plan he made on the house. Alright. Yeah, I think Nathan's right. Just gotta go swimming. Or we can not
hey, Nate,
do that.
Over there, that looks like an exit.
Right you are.
Yeah. Alright. Okie dokie, well we need...
Stronger than it looks.
Okay, the current is way too strong. So that tells me we're going to go up here and jump from this side, and then float down and then jump up there. Possibly? Yeah, that's got to be it.
Yep.
Okay, come on, come on. Yes. I was right. Now can Elena follow us like this? What am I saying? Of course she can. Watch her. Watch her. Just do 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 do. Obviously, I doubt the current effects. That was stupid.
I'll weigh it down for you.
Great.
Thank you. Wait, can... Really, Nathan? Dude. You... Oh, I was about to say, you better jump on that for the love of God. Thank you, my dear. Now, okay. How are we going to get you across?
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean...
Oh, God.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
Nathan's just like, oh no. Alright, okay, I see what we need to do. Da 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 da. Up here. Swallow some water. It's okay, it's not salt water. Well, actually, I don't know that, so. But the amount of dead bodies that have flown around this place, yeah, that could be even worse. But then again, they died hundreds of years ago, so. You know, it does not matter.
I'll find a way up for you.
And I think I found it. We're going to have to push this and she can hop up. Kick it.
All right, stand clear.
Just stands under it, didn't hear you. Whop.
There you go.
All right.
Great.
Beautiful. Can we get over there? It looks like we should be able to get over there, but... No. No, I don't think we can. All right, well, Elena, I'm going to need your assistance briefly.
Yep.
Button mash? Okay, let's go. Lift, 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 lift. Right, go. Oh, if that lands on your shoulder, oh my god, that's going to pop that out like no tomorrow. I wonder if they're going to bring in like DLC of Elena's trip to find Nate. But by the sounds of it, it really wasn't that difficult. Now, why can't we look at that? That is a beautiful elephant. Look at it. I wouldn't have thought to put it in blue, but still. We're going to have a look down the corridor first before we go opening any doors. We can't open this one. There's no letters here. Okay, maybe we just go open the door. Don't be Shoreline. Oh, Jesus. What the hell happened here? Someone poisoned the tea.
Like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late.
Those are those all founders? No way are they founders.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
They are. Well, someone wanted them dead.
Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these are the pirate captains that founded Libertalia.
Except for Tew and Avery, I'm guessing.
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say...
Poison.
Bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Peace dinner?
Not likely.
Not that turns really aggressive.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor.
Yeah, there you go.
The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas Tew.
I knew it. It's kind of obvious, though. Of course it is.
What do you bet? Thomas Tew, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
They are pirates.
So these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy.
Well, they're all dead.
Avery and Tew invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig.
Except for Avery and Tew.
Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
It was going to happen from the beginning.
These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It's not. Nate, say it's not. That's a smart thing to do.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Tew's Manor...
They're gonna be at Avery's, at the top of the hill.
We should head over to Avery's.
Yeah.
And kick through the front door of Rafe's new home.
Let's go.
I swear to God, if there's like 20 letters here, I'ma do my absolute mind. Wait, can we read this, see if there's any more? Well, I guess we could just add it to our thing. Because, I mean, she already read it out, so, yeah. Into the book you go. The Book of the Pirates. Yahar. Ahoy, me mateys, and all that. Bloody hell.
There. For posterity.
Wait, but there's a chair. I was about to say, there's a chair tipped over here, but he's... Oh, no. There's a chair tipped over. Then why is there a missing guy here? There's two missing people. Don't tell me we actually sketched down the fact that we did. Okay. Whatever. I think Nathan's a little bit morbid, don't you? Right, is there anything over here? We have an open book. No? Okay. On the road again. Trying to get to the front door again. Hey, gotta save our here. Older brother again. I'll stop now. So what, have things now been chilled
be
up?
Careful.
Oh, bollocks. Say, Nate, where did you go?
I'm okay. I got it.
Right. Just got a hippity hop. Okay. You be careful. Says the one that just fell. Just, yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
See, they're just so damn cute. I keep doing it. I know. But come on, they are. You can't even deny it. They are. We got some cannons.
More cannons, just like a Tews mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know.
Because I ended up being poisoned, Nate? Come on, don't be stupid.
Yeah, pretty bad.
Well, no, Nate was a bit slow on the uptake. Oh, yes, we found the heifer lump. Muggle painted elephant, let me see it. Look at how shiny its arse is. Aw, why was I about to say they cut off his horns? Elephants don't have horns, Jack, you fucking idiot. Sometimes I wonder...
We are officially inside Henry Avery's house.
Yeah, because I was about to say, we don't really want to go that way. Oh, we can't even go that way. Nope, okay, right, through the side door. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Okie dokie. Right, this just looks like a... You know, the old grog storeroom where he had his servants prepare his meals. And create poisons, and yes.
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas Tew?
Bloody hell.
Like his right-hand man?
Basically,
exactly,
yeah.
Exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
Okay. Oh. We have conversation.
Producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The yes. Point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Oh, God. Right. We came through that door. So, drop down here. What's the point of having this little slidey area unless it's going to be combat in a minute? Oh, yeah, lots of cover. There's combat here, all right.
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
Or did Tew.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went.
Right, do we switch... No. I will happily take the grenade, though, if it will let me. Please tell me this is power footprints. Ammo. Oh, thank God.
Hello.
Right, footprints led over here. And then dried out. I don't even know. We can jump up there. We can go under here. Obviously, they're looking for the treasure. I mean, why else would they even bother coming here? Duh.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose to pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Yeah, especially with the amount of pirates that have been here. Ooh, more para ammo. Lovely. Okay, Elena obviously knows where she's going, because, well, she's already ahead. Alright, we are going to be encountering Shoreline any second. Huh. Stop saying, huh, and bingo. It's either huh or bingo. Not both. One or the other. Hmm. God damn it.
Hey, here we go.
Well, yes, of course. They're going to come across here. But wait, did Elena fall? Wait, where are we? No, it's top of the staircase.
Over here.
Really? She finds it. God damn it. Well, gotta thank her. Okay, we cannot go that way. Wait.
Elena, check it out. Footprints go through this door.
But there's a... Oh, I was about to say, but there's a thing over there, but nope. Alright, let's see what's behind door number one then, shall we?
Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Never mind.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. Alright, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Push! Push! What's the buttons we're gonna see, like, Sam strung up? Oh,
shit.
Crap. Alright. Oh, this is some bullshit. Right, grenade. Right, you need to be taken care of first. Right, this is going to be tricky to do. Right, grenade over there. That should kill that soldier and damage that guy.
Hey, up ahead!
Up ahead? What do you mean, up ahead? Up ahead where? Please get that headshot. Sweet. Oh my god, if I can pick up his gun. Do you mind? Okay, I'm going for the minigun. We're going to be able to pick that up.
More coming.
Yes! Beautiful. No! Okay, infinite ammo. No. Oh, that sucks. Say hello to my little friend. I like this gun. I like this a lot. Can I keep it? Bloody strong, that's for sure. I would rather not waste the ammo, though, on it. But it seems that I haven't got a choice in the matter, because I'm about to die. Oh, thank God. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. I don't know where I'm meant to be going. I do not know where I'm meant to be going. Can you get off my wife? Sorry, if that was friendly fire off. Oh, no. I don't think so, my friend. Hell no. Okay, we've only got one bullet left, so we might as well pick up the sniper. Crap. We could actually just had that. Never mind. We got the sniper now. Somehow, that hit. I'm not going to complain about that. Hell no. Get out of here. Take your sniper and fuck off. Give me the grenade, though. I'll take the grenade. Barrack.
Jesus.
Six rounds or a para with 23.
They were just waiting to ambush us.
Nah, insta-kills.
All right, let's get that door open.
All right.
See what they didn't want us to find.
Well, we used a couple grenades and we managed to take down that guy. That gun was really strong. I wish we had more. Or I wish we didn't let him shoot so much so we could have used it a little longer. Tore through armored enemies, that's for sure. Come on. There you go. Oh, bloody hell. I think we found Tew.
Hello there. What is it?
Yes, is she gonna read it?
Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous Tew knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Oh,
here we go.
Dang.
Huh? And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Tew and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
No, not really.
Here you go.
Wait, so is that all it said? Yes. Okay, well, let's put it away in our lovely pirate book.
Let's go find that passage.
Okay, what now? I'm expecting more shoreline, to be honest. We can't draw our guns, so something's going to happen here. We're going to get ambushed.
Footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
What is this?
It's Sam's lighter.
He left it there, so we knew.
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's got to be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter.
Well, there's pedestals with very odd, odd things on. Maybe naturally, for a narcissistic man, check the neck. No? Okay.
I wonder if...
The swords flip them the other way.
Nope.
No? God damn it. Shield? Push it in?
Nate.
Nope.
Yeah. Did you find something?
It's the picture, isn't
it? I think so.
Of course.
Whoa.
The engineering this man had.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
Why, thank you kindly. Yeah, we'll go upstairs first. Because there's bound to be a piece of treasure or something up there. Because otherwise, why would they put an upstairs in a very, progressional area, if that makes sense. I mean, it's our only way forward. Yep, treasure. What do we get? We got a muggle dinnerware. Okay. That is an absurdly big grizzly. Jesus Christ. He's huge. Magnificent. I can't be bothered. Just drop down. Okay. So there wasn't any letters up there or anything, so let's head on downstairs then, shall we?
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful.
If it isn't on the island, we haven't got to pay off Alcazar, because Alcazar's already dead. And if it is on the island, then, you know, great. We are incredibly, insanely rich. All right.
Hey, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where
the most
goes.
Dingy man cave ever.
Crap.
Well, we're going to have to find out now.
I guess we're going to find out.
Okay, we got a sniper and we got a
doesn't look very
chapter 19.
Yeah.
Avery's descent into madness, perhaps. I don't know. Okay, we'll explore for a little longer. Or should we? I don't know. Yeah.
Look,
just yes.
Fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
As you wish. Wait, what? Wait, what?
There.
Okay, I was about to say... Wait, no, what the hell was I just... I was thinking, I'm on PC, what do I do? No, you're not. It's a PlayStation exclusive, you dang idiot. Alrighty. We got cave-ins, we got a way that side, and blocked. Alright, I wonder what way we need to go.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
I was about to say, they love themselves some explosives.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
God damn it!
There we go.
There we go.
Whoa, hold up.
Well, so this is an Avery puzzle.
Some kind of death trap?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But Sam and the others somehow made it across.
You just gotta follow their lead. Is that an explosive barrel there? Can I just... There you go. That's one way to find out what platforms are fake and what ones are not. So how the hell are we even meant to know? So you got Avery's sigil. You know what? Just follow the footprints. Why not just follow the footprints?
Would it be so bad if it didn't creak so much?
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench.
That was the saddest puzzle Avery's ever done. Okay. Can you imagine if Shoreline actually hired like a mop guy behind them when they got inside the house to hide all their tracks? Look. That'll be funny as hell.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Or they blew it up.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
This is not gonna work, is it? Or is it? No, it's shifting, fair enough. Heave!
Damn it.
Nope, never mind, didn't work.
To find another way.
Indeed we shall, Nathan. Okay. What?
Just hold on a little longer.
Sorry if you can hear me banging the controller. Just God damn it!
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes.
Okay.
Good idea.
No more whacking the controller. Triangle?
Come on.
Don't tell me you left it without gas, Sam, or I swear to God.
Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat right over.
I brought some matches.
You did?
Course.
They're on the plane. I only say that because of the spare clothes were on the plane. Okay, we'll follow you. That.
Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Can you imagine being lost down here in the pure darkness?
Over here.
Ow, that's my head.
I don't know where over here is.
Ah.
Over here.
Wonderful. Whoa, she found a bloody torch? Lovely. See, this is such
Thanks.
A goddamn resourceful woman.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
I could have done that if I had some flame.
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
Alright, well, it's not that way, because that way's caved in. It's not over here. So, wasn't there a opening around here? Or back the way we came? Yes? No? I can't imagine it being that way. Where the hell do we need to go? God bloody barrier! Alright, that's all locked up. A little bit under here. Wait, was there an opening above that? Oh, come on, you could squeeze through there. I'm not seeing another way out of here. Elena, word of wisdom? Well, you're walking this way, so I'm going to say we've got to go...
Hey, it's this way.
This is the way we came. Ever so slightly confused. Why do we need to come back this way? Elena, why are you still over there? Wait, are you just going to wait for us to get over here and then you're going to teleport, or...? I don't see this being the way. She's... God damn it, you said it's over this way and you were standing in front of here. Can you please make up your mind so I don't get confused? I'm getting old. And unfortunately we can't actually run anymore. And I really should have seen an opening in the goddamn ceiling. Really? I didn't see this. Okay, could you, oh, no, never mind.
Boost me up?
Indeed. And, alley-oop, don't set fire to me, please.
Here we go.
She even climbed up there whilst holding a torch.
Come on up.
But, I might have gained some weight. Please don't judge.
Thanks.
Right,
Watch
let's
your
go.
Head.
Yeah.
Right, what the hell is that? Was that like a millipede? The hell is this thing? It's like something from King Kong. Then again, this island does kind of resemble King Kong's Island. And we're down.
What the hell
is
this?
My god.
This is creepy.
What the fuck? The hands that stole from me.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
Like, seriously, what in the hell is wrong with this man? This is just nasty. That's what this is. So, what, did he chop off the hands of anyone that he even thought stole
Look,
from him?
Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Careful, Nate. Careful, you're only just coming out of the bad book. Wait, what? Oh, sweet bejesus. Okay. What the hell was that?
I think so. What was that?
Booby trap.
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here.
I'm not shocked.
All right, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine.
Hey, hey.
Watch my step.
It's not about who's at fault here, unless we die, in which case, then it's definitely about fault. But guys, I think I'm actually going to end the episode off here, because, well, we've made pretty damn fantastic progress. And I've got an utter crap ton of videos to pump out today, because we're a little bit backlogged. Granted, over half of them are done, but there's 10 uploads to do, and good god, that's a lot of typing. Especially for me, because I always type a lot for descriptions. But anyway, guys, hopefully you have enjoyed the episode. If you have, be sure to drop a like down below. Let me know what you think about the Chamber of Hands, I guess. I don't even know. Just why? There must be hundreds of hands here. Did he take both of them or just the one? I don't know. It creeps me out. I don't even want to think about it. So yeah, let me know what you think about the story so far in the comment section down below. And finally, guys, if this is the kind of content that you do enjoy to watch, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. We are proudly sat at 104 subscribers, which just kind of blows my mind. And I'm still kind of ecstatic over it, because it just happened in an afternoon. I was like, holy crap, it's awesome. So yeah, thank you very much. And secondly, you do get to keep up to date with all of our uploads if obviously you do subscribe. And if you're new here, we actually upload 3 videos a day, 7 days a week, 7 ongoing series, and it's bloody fantastic stuff, and I very much enjoy making content for you guys. But anyway, thank you all for watching, and until next time, I shall see you all later.